Good people, all this Christmas time, consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending his beloved Son. With Mary holy we should pray to God with love this Christmas day. In Bethlehem upon that morn there was a blessed Messiah born. The night before that happy tide, the noble virgin and her guide were long time seeking up and down to find a lodging in the town. But mark how all things came to pass. From every door rebelled alas, as long foretold, their refuge all was but a humble oxen stall. Near Bethlehem did shepherds keep flocks of lambs and bleeding sheep, to whom God's angels did appear, which put the shepherds in great fear. Prepare and go.